Pro.
Dextech Pro.
What up, folks? This is Dex, and you're watching Dextech Pro. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to block your PlayStation 5 from receiving system software updates, and this is going to be handy if you're waiting for jailbreak. You just simply go to Settings, Network, Settings, Turn on Connect to the Internet, set up Internet connection, scroll down the list and hit on Setup manually. Now my console is connected to the router via LAN cable, so I go for use a LAN cable instead. You can just go for Wi-Fi if you wish so, guys, so no worries, okay, because the configuration is the same. Now you want to leave everything here untouched, so to say automatic, and hit on Done. Let it connect to the internet. Connection status, connected, which is great. Get back to settings, system. System software update and settings. Look at update system software that is checking. Update available. It means that update is not blocked yet. So let's block it by setting up the network from the scratch by going to network settings again. Set up internet connection. Set up manually. Use a LAN cable. Now this time you want to leave everything alone except DNS. Hit on DNS settings. Switch it from automatic to manual configuration. Go to primary DNS. Set it as 165, 227, 83, 145 and hit on Done. Then the secondary DNS, which is going to be 192, 241, 221, 79 and hit on Done. And Done again. Actually Done and Done. Let it connect to the internet. Back to network settings, then connection status to check if it's connected to the internet or not. Get back to the settings, user's guide. Hit on yes. Then it loads all as if host page, which means that the DNS configuration works well. Why did I do this? Because these DNS servers block PS5 accessing to a PlayStation network to receive any updates. Go back to settings, system, system software, system software update and settings. Now look at update system software, guys. You see that? It can't even check it, which means that's a success, and this is what I really wanted. So let me ask you a question, guys, and the question is this. Are you waiting for PS5's jailbreak? Write me down in comment section if you are, and thank you for watching. Have a blast, guys.
Subscribe to Dextech Pro YouTube channel.